this is Dante. Make that senora, or maybe senorina Dante, because this Dante is a girl. She is quite a character, very sociable and affectionate, as you can see, but on her own terms. Dante is very active and playful. She has lived indoors only, but is not going to do well in a very small space because she simply cannot sit still. She is on the move. She is bushy and will need brushing when you can get her to sit still for it. She also absolutely needs to be the only pet. The presence of dogs and cats brings out the worst in her. And while she plays too rough, for little children, she has done well with respectful older kids who can give her time to herself when she needs it and play with her when she'd like to do that.